Taiwan's leading packaging and testing company, Advanced Semiconductor Engineering, announced a new plan to acquire more shares of its rival, Siliconware Precision Industries. The transaction would increase ASE's holding of SPIL to nearly 50%. Share prices of both companies rocketed at the opening of trade today.
Share prices of Advanced Semiconductor Engineering and Siliconware Precision Industries went up quickly at the opening of trading today, thanks to this press conference yesterday. Our target is to acquire 100% of SPIL shares. After careful consideration, we are engaging in a second round of acquisition of SPIL's common shares. ACE announced its plan to acquire 100% of SPIL shares as an attempt to ward off a sale to China's Tsinghua Unigroup. But SPIL didn't respond to the offer. On Tuesday, ACE launched a second offer to acquire an additional 24.7% stake in SPIL for over 40 billion NT dollars, stepping up its buyout bid. If the deal goes through, ACE would hold 49.71% of SPIL's shares. SPIL issued a statement accusing ACE of conducting a hostile takeover. The next stage could be the government's review process, where the Taiwanese government, the Fair Trade Commission, and even foreign governments will evaluate if the proposed transaction violates antitrust laws. In that stage, share prices should be capped. This bullish performance won't last too long. Share prices of SPIL have been going up in midst of the merger war between leaders of Taiwan's chip packaging and testing industry, making retail investors the biggest winner so far.